Hello, today is Sunday, and Sunday means it's the Chinese dim sum buffet lunch. Eat as much as you can at the Hilton Hotel here in Hua Hin. And it's only about 595 baht, which is about £11 in English. And I'm just going to go in there now and check it out for you. This lovely waterfalls and fountains. So there we have it, the Hilton Hotel, open to the public. You can just go up there, and I think it's the 17th floor, and you can see all over Hua Hin and have some nice food. So I'll see you up there, eh? I think we'll take a quick detour before I go upstairs on the lift and show you around this swimming pool. It looks fantastic. This is the Hilton Hotel in Hua Hin, and it looked great. Look at this. Wow. I'm in a wonkavator. Look at that. Absolutely fabulous. Looking forward to my dim sums. Right, looks like we're on the 17th floor already, so let's see what they've got to offer, shall we? Ready, cab? Wow, it looks good up here. Nice and cool, nice soft music, and beautiful waitresses. Well, there you go, the wonderful sights of Hua Hin. Okay, so I've just been told the setup. What you do now with this pad on the left, you fill in which dim sums you want, and they come in the amounts of threes, order as many as you want. Got the old silver cutlery there, got the nice napkins, and look at that for a view. Here it is, the Chang da da Chang Chang. Okay. We're going to get into ordering now, so I'm going to have some Hong Kong style siu mai, number one. I'm going to try some fish with lemon, And I'm going to try a mince prawn roll. And that's what we'll have for starters. Love me, love my Chang. Got me, cheers. This is a nice drink. It's an iced tea, and it comes free of charge with the, you know, with the total bill. So that's okay, isn't it? And you can have as many of them as you want for free, and it's dead refreshing. Thank you. Thank you. Cup, cup, cup. Smells delicious. Well, all I can say is this food is so fresh and delightful and tasty. If you're ever in Hua Hin or Hua Hin, come to the Hilton on a Sunday afternoon between 11:30 and 2:30. It's about 11 English pounds. The taste, just wow. Hello, Matt. Here's the next lot now. Thank you. Wow. Thank you.
Still my crab.
Thank you. Coming thick and fast now. All this for 11 quid. Unbelievable. And a view to die for. Fried wontons, barbecue pork buns, seaweed rice, crab dip sums, crab and fish soup, and some more sumai. Wow!
Thank you.
Well, that looks like it's my lot now. I've got my banana fritters and my mango pudding, and I've had all these. So there we have it, the yam cha menu for less than £11. So there we have it, the yam cha menu. I had steamed crab sumai, steamed pork sumai, steamed fish with lemon sauce, steamed minced prawn in seaweed roll, steamed minced prawn roll Hong Kong style. I had the steamed barbecue pork buns, deep fried wontons, steamed vegetable dumplings, Chinese fish, mao and crab meat soup, deep fried banana and a mango pudding, and I liked it that much, I'm having another mango pudding, all for about around 11 English pounds. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you, goodbye. Cup, cup, cup. So there we have it, the wonderful Hilton Hotel in Hua Hin, HH.